How's it going, everyone? Today I'm here bringing you another episode of After Nights of Bobby's. Now, the last episode I did completely finish up the all mags mode, you know, as you can see right here, and that's pretty much it. Okay, so without further ado, let's jump right into this real quick here, shall we? So, I really do plan on completing the all mags mode again, but this time with all of the pro codes enabled. The ones that I really am kind of like nervous about are the animatronics move speed and the lights out. Everything else I can pretty much wrap my head around. But yeah, I probably will not talk that much because I will pretty much focus and concentrate on, you know, not failing over and over again. Which will definitely happen since, well, this is a step up from pretty much what happened in the last episode. So yeah, without further ado, let's dive right into here, shall we? Oh, there goes Mike. Oh, darn it, I was losing track. What was that? She threw up a cardboard cutout to distract me. What? Whatever. That was a slip up right there. What in the world is that? This is... You know what? I'm just not gonna bother. Hello? Where are you at? After dealing with Mike, deal with what? How are you doing over there, Jeff? Are you doing fine? That's good to hear. That's good to hear, man. I really do, one small slip up and I'm gone. good. Good. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Dude, Jeffrey, get out of here. A whole bunch of power anymore. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. What if I can hold out here? Get out of here, man. Service, but that won't. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. You know, I'm closing the book. Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh! Oh! Oh my gosh, dude! Alright, so I just had to take myself a few more moments to just sit down and just, you know, take a breather since I was freaking out about completing that difficult challenge mode. So yeah, all max mode has been finished with every single pro code enabled. And it took me a few attempts and wow. And it took an obvious long time to just finish off, man. I don't know what to say. But yeah, that's all finished and well said and done. So yeah, if anyone has made it to the end of this very insane video here, please be sure to leave a like, comment. If you haven't subscribed yet, then please hit that big red subscribe button. It'll mean a whole lot to me since I really want to make better videos in the future. And if you are subscribed, then yes. Just to make sure that my videos pop up in your sub box, please hit that notification bell to be notified of any future videos that I will upload here onto the channel. And I guess that's it for now. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this insane video here, and see y'all.